We are one day removed from ECW's hardcore heaven and hell. It was a huge success by any means. And we proved one thing, and that is that CM Punk is indeed hardcore and the ECW champion. And right now, I'd like to do is bring out the heavyweight champion of the world, the man who went in and the man who came out as heavyweight champion, CM Punk.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joey Styles, welcome to ECW, where tonight, one day removed from a tournament that has set the bar for extreme wrestling, we see CM Punk. He went in as a champion. He came out as a champion. He proved that he's hardcore.
You did a great job coming out as the heavyweight champion. And I'm going to reward you tonight with a world title match. There was one person in that tournament who, while he didn't win, he showed that he has the ability to step up in the big time spotlight. And tonight, you are going to defend the world title against that man.
I wonder who he's talking about.
Bad Company.
Punk's opponent will be. Tonight, Hardcore Rules, CM Punk defends the ECW World Championship. I'm a huge fan of Tommy Dreamer, and I know that given the opportunity, he could be the next champion. But I've got to say, I'm a little surprised that that was Paul Heyman's selection after the tournament. I can think of one or two other guys that might have got in ahead of Tommy. As far as CM Punk is concerned, if you want to shake the label of not being hardcore, there's no other way to find out for sure than going up against the innovator of violence.
Paul, everyone that saw that pay-per-view knows that I'm the one that should be getting the title match right now.
You think I screwed you? How about when you signed a contract to wrestle for WCW after I put all that time and effort into developing your career? You will never get a title shot.
If that's the way you want it, fine. We'll play it by your rules. You want the old ECW? You're about to get it!
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't even know what to say about what we just saw, but we're back to the live action here in the ring for the world title. Tommy Dreamer setting up for the DDT, and this could be it! Dreamer's gonna put him through a flaming stack of tables!
One, two, three!
I don't believe it! Tommy Dreamer becomes the first man in the history of ECW to win the World Tag Team and the World Heavyweight title in the same week! Here we go! Stevie Richards, he has snapped! He said he was going old school, and look at this! Wearing his BWO colors!
you and I both know that I'm the one that should be getting a shot for the title. After all, at the pay-per-view, if I remember correctly, I was the one that beat you. Now, why don't you show what kind of champ you are and give me a shot at that title?
I guess he just gave him a shot at the title. The guest list on this party keeps on growing. Terry Funk is here. He is a longtime friend of Tommy Dreamer who just got super kicked. Terry Funk comes in to check on Tommy Dreamer. Wait a minute! Terry Funk has turned on Tommy Dreamer! He's been a friend, a tag team partner, a mentor. He dropped him with a DDT. I cannot believe what I'm seeing. There's a three count. And Tommy Dreamer is the first man to lose the World Tag Team title and the heavyweight title in the same week. Terry Funk was like a father to Tommy Dreamer. Why would he do this? I see it, but I don't believe it. The new ECW Heavyweight Champion is Stevie Richards!